Hi, thanks for watching another Welder series video. In this video I'm going to show you a really inexpensive and universal transmission mount. Now in the kit you can get this plate, which is the main transmission mount plate that it's got two holes in it with the spacing for the regular rubber insulator, so you can bolt that on there, and it's got some adjustment too. So basically you would bolt that on there, bolt this on the bottom of your GM transmission, and now you've got to tie it into your crossmember somehow. With this kit we've got the option of either tying it into a 1-inch round tube or a square tube. I'll show you the round tube way first. We've got these little gussets that are notched out for a 1-inch tube on the one end, and they're flat on the other end. And so when you put them on the end of the bracket, it will mount the tube. Oops, I've got it upside down. When you put it on the end of the plate, it will mount the main transmission plate flush with the top of the 1-inch tube. So you won't have interference with the with your transmission. I don't know if I can hold that any different without welding it for you, but anyway, I think you can probably extrapolate from here where how that all works together. And the other way to do it is with a square tube. So using the same main plate, you can use this gusset, which is a 90 degree gusset with the corner cut out, and you can see that's the same width as the bracket. So if you put that on the end, you can mount that right to your square tube, and you know, you can put that on a cross member that'll go right across your chassis, or something, you know, coming into the middle and then back out again. But there are lots of ways to use this plate, and the few couple gussets that will come in the kit. So that was just a short one there. Hope it was helpful though. Thanks a lot for watching.